Action.
Good morning, Riverside Otters. Lizette here with Linaya and Pete the Cat.
It's all good.
And now for the news.
Today is Tuesday, March 13th. It is and Friday.
The weather is expected to be repeat of yesterday with some sunny of a high of 40 degrees.
The cafeteria is serving new Thousand Hills beef hot dogs on a bun, baked beans, baby carrots, and apple slices.
The joke today is, what chocolate drinks do owls like?
Yoo-hoo!
Go Otters!